filed defending the family.
Clemson officials say they are complying with the Constitution in response to a complaint calling for a separation of religion and football. WYFF News 4's Mandy Gaither has more from Clemson.
This complaint, filed April 10th, criticizes Clemson's football program, saying that it promotes religion to its players.
It's not the first time that Freedom From Religion Foundation has taken aim at a South Carolina school. This time, the target, Clemson University, criticizing what the organization calls constitutional violations by a publicly funded institution. The complaint says Christian worship seems interwoven into Clemson's football program by the coaching staff and says it's inappropriate for a public university to institute sermons, prayers, Bible studies, or church visits for football players.
We believe that they're mistaken.
Clemson spokeswoman Kathy Sam says the university is complying with the Constitution and says the team does make accommodations for different religious beliefs for student athletes.
Participation in these activities is voluntary. There are no repercussions for students who choose not to participate, and we are not aware of any complaints from either current or former student athletes.
Patrick Elliott, an attorney for the Freedom From Religion Foundation, says his organization began looking into Clemson after getting several complaints from South Carolina residents dating back to 2012. This picture of former Tiger DeAndre Hopkins surrounded by players and coaches while being baptized spread across social media.
That's a religious ceremony. I don't think anybody would deny that. And should a public university and public school staff be involved with that? I think the answer is clearly no from a legal perspective.
Social media is also lighting up about this latest topic. A supporter says, quote, "This is sad. Keep doing what you're doing, Dabo." Another posts, "And this is what's wrong with our country. Coaches punished for being positive influences." Another writes, "The athletes want to play football, and that requires complying with the coach. What athlete is going to say no to going to church with the team or attending a baptism if they feel their status on the team will be jeopardized?"
This organization also filed a similar complaint to Appalachian State University in 2012. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4 in Clemson.
Mandy, thank you. Updating now.